Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. In this video, I'm gonna tell you why I just bought some more Vertex Pharmaceuticals stock. And I'm saying more because I bought some of the stock back in July 2023. And if you're a follower or subscriber of the channel, then you know that I made a video about that back then. And since that point, the stock is now up 17% just since July. So I want to go over some of the achievements that this stock has achieved, what this company has achieved, and then tell you some of the reasons why I'm buying today and why I think it's a really good investment idea. And even though it's already up 17%, I feel like it's got a lot of runway to work with. So first of all, they have a reputation. This company has a reputation and a long history and success in developing treatments for cystic fibrosis, or CF. They've developed some of the drugs like Calideca, Simdeco, or Cambi, Trikafta. These are just some of the names of drugs that Vertex is responsible for. And they've had a huge impact on the CF community. 92,000 people in North America have used their treatments. 92,000, not just North America, but Europe, Australia, people from all over the world are benefiting from the incredible achievements that this company has been able to achieve. So one of the partners of Vertex Pharmaceuticals is actually another hot topic stock, and that is CRISPR Therapeutics. So you may have heard of that one. They've partnered with CRISPR to develop a gene editing cure for sickle cell disease. Even more exciting, get ready for this. This treatment was actually just approved by the FDA in the United States in December 2023, just 2 months ago, guys. Absolutely incredible. It was also approved in the United Kingdom and in Saudi Arabia. This is a significant breakthrough for the 16,000 patients in the US, the 2,000 patients in the United Kingdom, and so many more in Saudi Arabia. You love a stock that's doing, a company that's doing something amazing like this, that's being able to just push back the barrier of what's possible in our world today. But we don't buy a stock just because they do great things, but we also need a strong financial background, and that's what I want to look at next, is where are their financials at? Well, diversification is a super important concept for the companies that I like to buy, for the companies that I invest in. If a company is not diversifying itself and preparing for the future, that's a red flag. So how is Vertex diversifying? Well, it's through what I just said. It's through CRISPR and Cas9 therapies. Because you have to realize that Vertex, traditionally, they've made their money through cystic fibrosis. But now they're diversifying out of that and they're going into CRISPR, Cas9. They're now adding treatments for sickle cell disease, transfusion-dependent beta thalassemia. They're blowing it out of the water. And here in a minute, I'm going to go over their pipeline, what their goals are for 2028. It's absolutely incredible. But just a few of the financial highlights. They have $4.83 billion in revenue in fiscal 2023. Out of that $4.83 billion in revenue, watch this, $3.62 billion in net income. So out of the 4.8, 3.6 in net income. That indicates to me strong profitability and growth. They also have a healthy cash reserve. They have $11.2 billion in cash. And this really underscores their financial stability and the investment potential. But an investment's not an investment if we're not looking towards the future. And so that's what we want to talk about next, is how is Vertex planning on growing? How are they looking to take that next step, go to the next stage? Why am I putting my money in already a large stock? Here's why, and it's two words, drug pipeline. Drug pipeline. Their research and development for drugs to treat multiple diseases. Their plans, it's absolutely incredible. Their goal by 2028, here's the reason I'm buying today. Their goal by 2028 is to release 5 new medicines. All right, so they're not satisfied with where they're at. They're not satisfied with just riding the wave. No. They've got plans to grow and expand into new industries within the medical field. So a lot of potential for a drug actually that's focusing on severe pain relief, which is actually a little bit of news recently. They just received positive phase 3 results for the new drug that they're developing for pain relief. So super exciting. Just can't wait to see what this stock does over the next year or two. But here's the market opportunity, and I can't stress this enough. It's a Vertex has a multi-billion dollar opportunity for sickle cell disease and beta thalassemia. They have a significant patient population in both the United States and in Europe. So, why is this a good time to invest? Crunch it all down into just this right here. They have a diversified portfolio, number one. Number two, they have strong financials. And number three, they have a promising pipeline of future products. Those are the three main reasons why I believe that Vertex Pharmaceuticals is a great stock. It's a great company. That's why I'm buying. Now, if you enjoyed this video, guys, do me a big favor. Hit that like button. Subscribe if you want to see more content like this. I make videos all the time about stocks that I buy. But remember, conduct your own research before making any investment decisions. Appreciate you guys. Have a great week, and I'll see you in the next video.